Hey there, folks, and welcome to another Backstory where we bring you a behind the scenes look into our latest news coverage. Well, playoff football is among us. We have three teams in the mix, and that kicks off this week. Apache Junction, CJ Union, and Poston Butte will all be competing for the 4A Conference State Championship, but I am here to give you guys a recap of our 5A school and the other 4A schools who ended their season last week. Kicking things off, we're going to go with 5A Maricopa, and they finished off the season 2-8. Really tough season for this Rams team. This is their first year under head coach Rick Skinner. They won their first two games. They defeated Tucson 28-20 in the season opener, and then defeated Skyline 7-5. And after that, they had CG Union, and things pretty much went downhill for this Rams team. They are mostly made up of sophomores and juniors, so this was their season of growing pains. Pretty sure come next season, they will be more experienced, more prepared, and we should be on the lookout to see what these Rams can do. Transitioning over to 4A, Combs finished 4-6. It was pretty much an uphill season for them. The Coyotes won their first game, then lost two, and that's pretty much how the rest of the season would go for them. They would win one game and lose two. They did defeat Yonker, West Point, Estrella Foothills, and Tempe. And it was a little difficult to figure out these Coyotes. They still had a fantastic quarterback in Tanner Hale. He will be a senior next year. And the biggest problem here was that they didn't really have any help in running the ball. Hopefully the Coyotes can get something figured out for next year. And our last 4A team to talk about is Vista Grande. A lot can be said about the Spartans team. They finished 5-4 on the season. This is the first time since 2015 that the Spartans have had a winning record. It is also the first year for head coach John Roberts. And the Spartans started off winning their season opener against Cholla, but a lot of crazy stuff happened for them this year. Originally, their season opener was scheduled against Push Ridge. The Spartans had to cancel that because they had COVID during the preseason, so they were unable to play that game. They had another game later on in the season against Amphitheater, also canceled because of COVID, and then they did have one game that was forfeited against Kofa. The Spartans ended up winning that one. So just a lot of adversity this team had to face. But still, you know, they managed to pull off back-to-back wins after all that against Washington and Yuma, which was also the first time since 2015. That pretty much does it for Backstory. For our playoff teams, be sure to check out Friday Night Spotlight for all of the football game coverage, and check out PinalCentral.com over the weekend to see how our teams did.